Yo, what's up, boys? Real quick before the video starts, if this video helps you guys in any way, shape, or form, make sure to use code SIR-SELL in the Fortnite item shop and subscribe with the notifications on. And yeah, enjoy the video. Alright, so now that I finally have a charged shotgun, I'm going to be showing you guys the two ways on how you can make it fire instantly. So if you normally fire it, it's like a little delay, like that, but you can actually go into your settings and bind it to mouse wheel, either like you can bind it to scroll up or down, and then the actual normal mouse button, and then you can either shoot with the mouse button, but what you want to do when you shoot, you want to click it twice. Instead of just clicking it once, you're going to click it twice, and it almost instantly shoots like this. It almost instantly shoots. Or you can use a scroll one and it instantly shoots. No delay at all. So yeah, if you guys want to try, then go ahead and hop into Fortnite and try it for yourselves. As far as I know for right now, there's not really a way to do it on controller, but if there is, I'll come out with another video on it. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If it helps you guys in any way possible, make sure you use my supported creator code and subscribe with the notifications on. Thanks for watching.